Hi, my name is Arthur. I'm the owner of Croft Torch Roofing. We're here in West Vancouver working on another great project. It's a high-end custom house with more than 12,000 square feet of the torching membrane. We're based on Suprema product. We're using here Traffic Cap 660, which is the best product on the market. So Croft Torch Roofing is a family-owned business. We specialize just in torch on membranes, flat roofs. I think all our employees are happy so far.
Hi, I'm Dean McKeith. I work at ProTorch Roofing. I've known Artur for about 4 years now. I'm happy to work here. He's probably the best boss I've ever worked for, and I mean that sincerely. I'm a torch on roofer for Artur. Just trying to make sure things keep going well for him as much as I possibly can. I like that it's a young company, lots of really good guys. I couldn't really foresee this moving forward over the next few years, and I want to do everything I can to help make that happen. One interesting thing about me is I can drink a whole lot of beers and actually fall up a set of stairs, not down the set of stairs.
The reason why I hired Dean is when I see him on the job site, he's always on top of his things. He always pay attention to details. He can take time, but I will be pretty sure that the job is safe and secure. So I do believe in people, and that's why I'm helping all our employees, even if they come from other countries. Because I have started here without nothing, I think it's worth to believe in someone.
My name is Kuba. I come from Poland. I work with ProTorch since last year. I'm a roofer, still learning. I have a great time in this company, and I think we're not just a company, we're the company. You know, like, I made lots of friendships in here. Artur helped me a lot with dealing with things outside of the job. That's why this company means more than just a job to me. And from interesting things about me, it's probably I've been DJing for 10 years.
So Kuba is the guy, as Bill Gates said, I will always choose a lazy person to do a difficult job because he will find an easy way to do it. 5 years from now, I can see a much grown company with probably around 25 people on board. So we do care about our customers. We do pay attention to small details. I think customer likes me because I'm very open, I'm very friendly, and I'm easygoing. If there is a problem, I'm trying to solve it as soon as possible. Choose us, you won't regret it.